Nice little deke and fake and shot and score! Christian Djoos gets the goal!
Hey, Hockey Town. Welcome to Coffee with Carley, presented by Tim Hortons. I'm so excited to be joined by Christian Djoos. Christian, how's it going?
Good, thanks. How are you?
Very good. Very good. Very excited for this. I feel like this is the first time we've actually had a conversation.
I think so, yeah. Yeah, first time.
All right, first and foremost, I need to know, what are you called around the locker room? What's your nickname?
Juicer.
I love it. All right, well, let's get to know you a little more. Like I said, this is our first time really being able to have a conversation. What was life like growing up for you in Sweden?
Good. A lot of sports, mostly hockey, some soccer, hanging out with friends and family.
All right, so you played a little bit of soccer. What made you choose hockey or go down the hockey route?
Just wasn't good enough to play soccer. Yeah, hockey was a big deal back home in our hometown, so I'm stuck with hockey.
When you're good at something, you just got to stick to it. speaking of growing up, before you were even born, your father, he lived in Detroit because he played for the Red Wings. How crazy is it that now you're here in the D wearing a winged wheel on your chest?
Yeah, that's crazy. I don't think anyone would have thought that years ago.
But before your journey here to Detroit, you started your NHL career in Washington with the Caps. And in your debut, you had an amazing game. You scored your first career goal and registered your first career assist. What was that moment like?
Yeah, it was a good game individually. I remember we lost a game though, so that's wasn't the best. But yeah, first game, some family in stands, and it was just a cool moment.
That's so cool. And you've had a storied career so far already, having lifted the cup with the Caps in 2018. And now I know your NHL debut was cool, but like winning the Stanley Cup probably tops that. Correct me if I'm wrong, but how amazing is that moment holding the cup, knowing all your hard work has finally paid off?
Yeah, that's crazy. Yeah, for me, first year, I mean, I can only imagine for the guys who played for 10 plus years.
So let's get to know you a little bit outside of hockey. We know enough about the hockey side of Christian Djoos. Well, what are your hobbies and interests outside of the sport?
I like soccer, watching soccer. So Premier League, Champions League, whatever's on TV, I'll try to watch it.
Well, what's the rest of your family like? I know we talked about your dad, but what's the rest of your family like?
They're good. We're close. For right now, when you can't visit, we're trying to stay in touch on the phone as much as we can, FaceTime, and usually they come visit once or twice every year. So yeah, we're tight family.
Oh, thank God for FaceTime, that's for sure. All right, let's say you're going on vacation. Where are you going? Are you going to the mountains? Are you going to the beach? Where's your favorite vacation spot?
Usually try to go to beach once a year, maybe. Pretty easy to fly in Europe. It's not that far, it's a couple hours. For a week, you go away.
Are you a morning person or are you a night owl?
No, I go to bed early. I do.
Like what time is early?
10.
Oh, that's good. I need to do that.
So yeah, I wouldn't say, no, I don't stay up late at all, no.
No. And then you rise at like what? You wake up at 6, 7?
On a day off?
Day off, yeah.
9.
Oh, you like your sleep.
I do. I need my sleep.
You're going to bed at 10 and waking up at 9.
Yeah. When I go to bed at 10, I wish I'd fall asleep at 10, but I don't.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
I need my sleep.
I love it. Good for you. I'm like, you know, 5 hours of sleep. I'm still chugging along, you know, coffee sip number 510 of the day and we're good. But, well, Christian, thank you so much for joining me on Coffee with Carley, presented by Tim Hortons. It's been great to get to know you a little more, finally get to converse with you, and I really appreciate you being on.
Thank you for having me.